bet you're right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train. And there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out.
Why'd it kill me? I was gonna say, what the hell is top up?
Open this door.
Where's that car?
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me? Berserker! Anya, we're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta. You can't. Not with all those nemesis in the sky.
Hell no.
Wait, Dave, stop.
Move in.
I forgot about this bit. Can you actually kill her?
Open this door.
Can you actually kill her with just a tag a grenade?
No, or are you kidding me?
You've got to use the switch, don't you? Or you can use the gas.
Picked us up, we're on our way.
Affirmative. Here they come.
How did you? Get cover!
Come on.
four cars ahead. They're coming higher. Hurry before they catch up.
Let's move.
This way. Where the tag is. Oh, we go down.
GPS shows that you've picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Do this.
Marcus, you've got to drop that data right now.
have it?
Oh yeah, right here.
Blew his ass up. There's one thing that they've changed on the Ultimate Edition and Remastered. It's when the bomb goes off. Because I'm certain on this version it doesn't do it.
Yeah.
because on this one, you see the bombs go, it blows up, obviously, then you see the...
Earlier today,
the rockets go in and blow up, but on the Ultimate Edition, it blows up in the water and you see Ram. And then it blows up and then he goes flying to the other side to basically say, he's still alive!
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead.